Hi, my name is Alexia Deppa. I am a dancer slash choreographer teacher from Los Angeles, California.
My name is Kevin Tukey, and I'm a dancer, choreographer, director.
I started dancing at the age of 4, and I wanted to get into it because I saw Madonna perform on TV, and I said, Mom, that's what I want to do. Going from a dancer to choreography, it's interesting. I think you find self-confidence, and you find a really different sense of yourself when you start to choreograph?
Well, the transition from dancer to choreographer is different for everyone. I kind of was able to maintain a professional dancing career and just sort of fell into choreography. It's one of my loves. I've been doing it for a long time.
It's a completely different beast, and if you want to take it on, I give you all the props too.
It's easy to say don't give up, but you need to find consistency and professionalism within that. So you need to work hard every single day, and you need to continue to hone your craft, and that goes well into your professional years.